Hello, my name is Elena, and today I'm going to talk to you about how to post a video to D2L using Kaltura. In these examples, we will be walking through posting a video in the discussion area. However, you can post a video anywhere that you have access to the Insert Stuff tool. When you're ready to post your video, select the Insert Stuff button. A window will pop up. From there, you should select My Media. Here, what you do depends on if you have already filmed your video or not. If you've already recorded and uploaded your video, just select the video you want from the list of videos below. To upload another video, then click the Add New button and click Media Upload. Take note of the limitations listed above and click on the Choose a File to Upload button. When you've found the video that you want, click the Open button. It should take some time to upload. Once it's finished, it will ask you for a title, description, and any tags that you may want to add to the video. Once you've filled these out, click Next. Once again, it may take a few minutes to process. If your video doesn't show up right away, just hit Refresh. Once it is completed, preview your video and make sure it is the correct one. Once you're happy that it is, click Insert. This will take you back to your post and give you the chance to add anything else you might want to on the post. When you're finished, click the blue Post button. My name is Elena, and that was how to upload media in Kaltura. If you have any further questions, don't hesitate to contact D2L Support. See you next time!